Let the left hand draw back to the dantian and form a sword finger. As you do this, turn your right toe in, holding the weight even on both feet. Turn the left toe out on the heel. And as you put the foot down and turn forward, thrust the left fingers out, sword fingers, at approximately eye level.